Hey, can you just hold there for a second, please? Boss, you got a visitor. Oh, yeah? That's who it is. Okay. Sorry about that. I didn't know who you were. I won't make that mistake again. Justin here.
Hey, what's cracking? So what you think about all this? Shit, we looking good, right? Look, this is our business. You feel me? You put the bread down. Shit, you the owner. I'm the manager. Franklin Clinton, dog. And that over there is my old-ass homie, Chop. Shit, he don't get around too much no more. Man, everybody I asked about setting this thing up, they all pointed straight at you. A genuine, real reputable. Now me? Shit, I'm a hustler that made it big. Big house, nice cars, a family, and everything. But damn, man, I miss getting these fucking hands dirty. And from what I hear, you ain't got that problem. You run your own shit, and I like that. Hey, look, come walk with me. I want to show you something. Down the streets, I know real good, because that's where I'm from. But now I work with rich folk who got rich folk problems and no fucking idea how to deal with them. You know, like the kid might stole a car, or they might owe money to the wrong fucking people, or their wife might be screwing the tennis coach. But guess what? My homies can help them with all that. Now this here, this is your office. I'm gonna get all these jobs for us, and they gonna show up on this computer right here. It'll be small fry at first, but one big client, man. One A-list name, and we straight.
Hey, that's our hacker right there, Imani. She works up on the operation floor where all the high-tech shit at. Oh, shit.
Hey, Imani.
Man, these kids, man.
Knock, knock, my politically incorrect racial epithets. What that shit do?
What are you doing here, Lamar?
Nah, the question is, what are you doing here? Is that who you bringing in with you? Why you didn't tell me? I'm the one who called that pimp. Put him up on everything, dawg. And you motherfuckers got the nerve to cut me out? Well, I got two words for y'all. Finders, motherfucking feet. That's right, I'ma sue y'all ass. Matter of fact, I'ma blast y'all asses out on Snapmatic. Where my phone?
Man, hold on, dawg. Man, I was gonna look out for you. Chill out, all right? Shit, I got something here. Dawg, come on.
Nah, put that shit away. I'm part of San Andreas' budding cannabis scene. I remember this dude when he was broke as fuck. Could barely get a motherfucking coach seat. Now all of a sudden, eating grapes in the cockpit with the captain. Look at you. And you, I ain't even finna go in on your dog ass, cause you know what's happening, but I ain't tripping. Cause now, it's LD's turn to come up. How's that for a sample?
Okay, I see you. Look at this, some good shit.
You damn straight, that's that pie-yow.
All right, hey, you get going on those. I'll be in my office, all
right? Who is that badass little fist-looking bitch? I mean, nice young lady with the profitable posterior right there.
Nigga, that's Imani. That's Pearly, nigga, the homegirl's daughter. She handle all our hacker type shit.
Ooh, that's Pearly's daughter. I should have known. She hacking this shit too? I didn't even know they had a computer. Damn, I feel old.
Tell me about it. You get going on those jobs. I'm gonna go work on this big client for us, all right?
Wait. You mean big client like Tony McTony? Come on, man. Tell me you got Tony McTony. Aw, see if Tony McTony will post my weed on his page, man. You got me, Frank? Come on, man.
Whatever I got going, man, you got going. So I'm gonna look out for you. Hey, I'll be in my office. You keep doing what you're doing.
Man, he be lying like a motherfucker. But anyway, though, now look at you. You feel like somebody now, huh? You OG now. Your nuts is almost big as mine. But they won't be. Not at all.
Hey, you made it. Nice dreads. Hey, how do I look? Let's roll. Hey, you know in Vinewood, this is where all the deals get done. But if you really want in on it, you gotta play the game. All right, look, follow my lead, because these dudes straight moguls. You see that skinny one right there? That's DJ Pooh. That's our plug, homie.
Nah, I'm going again.
Come on, really?
I can do better.
Is this what we got all dressed up for?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I knew I was gonna hate this. I don't like sports that you can snack when you play. Next time we're going roller skating.
Hey, good to see you, bro.
Hey, what's up, Pooh?
Man, who the fuck is this?
Shit, it's my business associate.
Associate? Shit getting real.
Hell yeah.
Come on. Now, you sure about this?
Hell yeah, I'm sure. Shit, we ready. We set up. We ready to go, dawg.
All right. But y'all better deliver. Fuck my shit up, too. Yo, Dre. This is Franklin Clinton. This is his associate. They gonna help us get that thing done, man.
What's up, dawg? Appreciate you for having us.
Not a problem. Just give me a sec. Ah! You know what? I'll take a mulligan.
That was a perfect shot. You could sneeze and blow that in.
Nah. Hold up. I got this.
This is a stupid fucking game. The things I do for a hit record.
So wait. You're the one that's gonna find the phone, right?
Excuse me. Mr. Young, is it? Look, we're gonna play through, okay? Give you plenty of time to finish up whatever this is.
You're gonna what?
Come on. We'll just be a second. Right, Dre?
Play through. We're gonna play through.
Listen, you ain't playing through shit, motherfucker.
Oh, very nice. That's very nice.
This place is going to crap.
What did you just say?
You heard what I said. How are we supposed to play around with this bullshit? This used to be a club for pros.
Hey, man. Back the fuck up and shut your bitch ass up.
No! Screw this. I still have friends on the board. My wife's having an affair with the owner. Every single one of you is going to be blackballed before you reach the ninth tee.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Come on, Eugene. Me and you are going to make some calls and see what's what.
What the fuck was that about?
Man, the fuck if I know.
With everything that's going on in my life right now, this is the last fucking thing I need.
She's having an affair with the owner? I gotta call this guy.
Nah. Fuck that and fuck this. If these two guys have what it takes to find my property, then they can definitely take care of this shit.
We got you, homie.
Good. Because I'm done with swinging these fucking clubs, man.
What are you doing?
Listen, take care of these fucking assholes before they make trouble for me. And if you do, you can handle my business. My phone wasn't lost, man. It was stolen. And there's material on that fucking phone that I really care about. Unreleased material. You know what I'm saying? And if you know anything about me, you know that I don't put anything out before it's ready. And I'm dead-ass serious about that.
We got you, homie.
Come on, guys. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm getting agitated.
You were kind of pissed off before they said anything. You really need to try something for your mood.
I am. It's called golf.
Well, golf ain't working. Next time, we're gonna go skate at the rink.
Hey, you two bitches can't wait for the legend to shoot his shot. Oh, where you going? I thought you'd like to talk. Come on, man. All right. I think he done some thinking. Now let me call Dre right quick. Hey, Dre, we took care of that thing. Nah, you won't be hearing from them no more. But what about that other thing? All right, cool. Look, send it over, we'll get right on it. My man. Hey, right on time. Come here, check this out. Hey, Dre sent over the number to that missing phone. Imani's tracking it right now.
That was like 20 minutes ago. This is a browser game.
Wow.
No. Fuck. You want to know what I found?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's pretty bad. The phone has a bunch of extra security to prevent remote access, which is cool until you fucking lose it. And it's a huge pain in the ass. It's firewalled. No way in, no way to track it.
So you saying we got nothing then?
We got one thing, but it's like high-key radical.
Girl, I was being radical when your ass was still in kindergarten. What is it?
You break into the FIB, find the server stacks for their mass surveillance program, stick a thumb drive in one of them to give me remote access, and don't get caught. Then I can get a full data signature and track any copies that got made.
Thought this shit was gonna be hard. I made the FIB my bitch a long time ago. We got this, right?
I just wanna know, why is it that every time I turn my back, y'all in here doing some slicing and denicing and backroom dealings without me?
Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Same thing you is, homie. Business. I need that sample I gave you, dawg. This is a supply and demand situation going on. LD Organics is going viral, baby. I'm supplying the green community. The whole revolution, man. And every ounce count. So I need you to kick that up.
Man, whatever, dawg. Look, it's downstairs on my desk in my office, all right?
No dealio. I went down there already.
You just gonna go through my fucking desk?
My bad, Mr. Mogul. I didn't know us lowly employees weren't allowed in your office. I wouldn't have drank your coffee.
Wait, hold on. Wait a fucking second. You ain't my motherfucking staff.
Hey, what's wrong with your dog?
Oh, he just... Child. Come here, boy. He old, man. Come here.
See, dog. Come here, boy. You all over the place, man. What's happening, Chop?
Man, I don't like the look of this.
Wait a minute. Chop, you worrying us, dog? Man, that dog high as fuck. I can tell. It's all in the eyes, man. 100% purebred, satisfied LD Organics customer right there.
Chop, what the fuck I tell you about eating weed?
You're gonna have to get the little homie some snacks, because he's gonna have some major munchies in a minute. Get him like a little burrito, like a monster burrito, the wet one.
Sorry to interrupt, but the client, if we're going after this phone...
Client? What client? What the fuck?
Man, you wasn't supposed to see that.
Nigga, we done lost cabin pressure up in this motherfucker. Dre lost his phone. That man's a physician. You know how important that is, man? I bet it's all kinds of shit in that phone. I wonder what's in that phone. Dude been making beats for years. A legend. Man, look, if that Mythical Lost album is up in that motherfucker, you playing it for me first.
Dog, Trip, it ain't like that. If I did find something in the fucking phone, man, I'm giving it back to him.
You repeatedly disappoint me, man. You owe me anyway, dog. Your dog made my re-up into an edible.
What's so him, nigga? Come on, man, we gonna get Chop up out of here. Y'all take point on this, all right? Hey, I get on the line as soon as I can, because I got history with these FIB motherfuckers. Dog, come on.
You think you could put in a good word with Dre for me? I mean, to get him to endorse LD Organics, man, we'll be on. I'm talking about Green Giant Buku retirement paper.
Man, do you fucking ever listen to yourself?
I listen to me all the time. You should listen to me. Maybe then we'll know where Dre phone at, nigga.
Okay, get onto the network in your office. You know where your office is, right? Good, and we'll get started.
What the hell are you doing? Ugh! You stands are crazy.
Hands up! Freeze!
Oh, shit, right on time. Hey, get over here.
Hey, figured I'd stop by, see how we're doing. This is my friend.
Hey.
And this motherfucker right here gets shit done.
Hey, Frizzle, man, look what I found. That motherfucker Chop went halfway through the stash before he got too high to eat the rest, man. Oh, Drooly, my motherfucker got my shit all wet and shit. Oh, snap. What's happening, dog? I'm Lamar Davis. I'm sure my colleagues have told you about me.
Stop.
You know what I'm saying?
Hold the fuck up, nigga.
Okay, well, let me explain. You see this? I'm bringing San Andreas' economy back one blunt at a time.
Nah, nigga.
Lamar, can't this shit wait?
Okay. My bad, dog. I mean, work first. You know how I get down, though.
Hey, look.
Shit.
Man, Imani found some copies of shit or something, and she trying to trace them back to square one.
It looks like it all starts with this guy, Jonathan Henderson. You know him?
Johnny fucking Guns? I should have fucking known.
He looks like a bitch.
Yeah, a real bitch. But Dre, this isn't bomb right here, man, and I wanted to introduce
you. So you mean all this shit right here was over that West Lost Record blow-up deal?
This motherfucker right here has been pissed off at me over some stupid royalty shit since the 90s. But I promise you, he'll be back over here with his hand out real soon.
We ready as a motherfucker on the set. I got you.
Hey, you know what? Hey, baby, let's get the fuck out of here. I gotta make a call.
Man, I guess this shit ain't over, huh?
Man, why you keep cock-blocking me, man? I'm trying to win.
Man, you need to motherfucking chill.
Shut up.
The The fuck you mean what up? You know and I know what the fuck this is. Where's my fucking music? Don't fucking deny it, nigga. Hold up.
Hey, man, we gonna look, dude. When we find out that Johnny shit, man, we gonna get back to you, all right? We got you.
If you got any fucking sense of self-preservation, you get my shit back to me today. Today, motherfucker. You know what? I need to calm down. My blood pressure's going up. Let's go, baby.
Man, you know the fuck that is.
Your motherfucking hater.
You always coming in fucking up shit with your crazy ass.
Do you know who I am? No.
Man, chill the fuck out, Lamar.
I swear to God, man, you been doing that shit since preschool, nigga.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is anyone still breathing?
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey, you know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay, I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he sends. Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? Westlaw's Records Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out, and you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking...
Give me that. I spent 2 hours hauling bodies to the dump. I need this more than you. Y'all listen to West Coast Classic?
Hey, Doc, what up?
Hey, P. What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Thanks for coming out, bro.
Yo, I heard what went down over here, bro. What the fuck? That shit ain't right.
Yeah. Don't worry about that, man.
I got some
new people that I can trust now.
Okay, what you trying to do now?
What I'm always trying to do, I'm trying to work. You with me?
Yes, Lord.
Turn him up, love. Let's get it. Give me some.
All right. That's hard.
Hey.
I like this.
Yeah, you're killing it. That's what's up. Yeah. Okay, AP. Yeah. Okay, check it out. Listen to this. What you think about that?
Yeah. Nice. Turn that up, bro. What up?
Yeah.
Kidding me?
I feel like we should rock out on this and go back and forth.
Mm-hmm. On some hip-hop shit.
Yeah, you feel me?
Absolutely.
What about that?
I'm rocking it, is, yep.
What's the ETA of the month? Yeah.
Is the mic hot? Got you. Mic is on.
Put him on 17 and 18, me on 19 and 20.
Okay.
All right,
y'all ready?
Let's get it.
Yeah, been around versatile, south of France, Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby, I don't hold hands. Big booty, little dog, jogging by Kenneth Hahn, trying to get a fitness on, bitch, just hop in the car.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon, me and Anderson, this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema, so we on demand, they want a hologram, it's TikTok and dances.
Big shot, been the bum, make me reminisce upon, I remember me and Dolph, swap me, Dickie.
What was that in 93?
You probably wasn't even born.
Dre, I think you need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth, Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Hey.
That shit slap, bro.
Yeah.
Bring that back. Let's hear that.
Been around versatile, sat to France, Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby, I don't hold
a little bit more bass in our voices.
Jogging by Kenneth Hahn, trying to get a fitness on.
A little more sizzle, too.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon. Me and Anderson, this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema, so we on demand. They want a hologram, it's TikTok, the dancers.
Big shot, been the bum, make me reminisce upon. I remember me and Dolph, swap me.
I'm loving it.
Okay. Yeah, I was Dre, I think you need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth. Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Crazy, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, put that straight to tape, man.
Yeah, I like it.
They're here. Take them motherfuckers out and let's go. Get the fucking hands off! Yo, Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. I got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. We can wipe the files, track them down, drag them, make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
You gonna keep it real?
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere right here, right now.
Nobody else?
Ooh, nigga, I'm hype as fitting up. And a little homie here. We on 10-9, homie. What's happening?
All right.
Hey, good looking, homie.
Come on, come on, come on. Come this way. I'm gonna let y'all up in here, but we got some ground rules. No touching the equipment, no pictures, definitely no burning holes in the new couch.
Hey, but can we smoke, though?
What kind of place you think this is, bruh? Of course you can smoke. Man, what the fuck is wrong with you?
That's the fuck I'm talking about.
And don't be passing around mids up in this piece.
Hey, man, don't disrespect my respiratory fortitude like that. I got gas. Straight LD Organics.
Hey, man, can we just get on with the tour?
Voila. This is where all the magic happens.
Damn. Oh,
this bit not fly as fuck, man. This probably worth more than my whole crib.
Nigga, this worth more than your whole fucking life.
Hey, man, is this his motherfucking desk?
Yiggy, yes. That's the desk.
Ooh, shit. I know how to work one of these motherfuckers.
Bruh. That's not the button.
What the fuck?
Hold up.
Hey, count me in, my nigga. I finna rip the mic, man. Come on, count me in.
Is this motherfucker for real, man?
He's as real as it get, dog. Watch this. Hey, I got you, homie.
Come on, man. Give me a beat, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Fuck. God damn, Frank. What the fuck are you doing?
I said don't touch nothing.
God shit. Damn.
Oh, community college ass nigga?
Man, y'all some goofy motherfuckers. I'ma put a beat on for you, man. I got you right here.
That's what I'm talking about, nigga. Gangsta shit. LD up in this motherfucker. Riding around with Chop. The marks scatter and the bitches flock. Big dog, big nuts. Coming through and don't give a fuck. Apache blood, take no prisoners. Fuck with me, beat no witnesses. I'm an evil motherfucker. If your mama come in, I'ma fuck around and touch her. Cause she love me. And when she with your daddy, she's always thinking of me. I don't give a fuck if it's rhymed or not. Real ass gangster shit. You just punch me in. Just punch me in, nigga, that's a hit. Yeah, that's my hope. I am the king of Los Santos.
I see y'all found the smoking room, huh?
Somebody say smoking?
Hey, hey, hand that shit here. Show some respect to the house, bruh.
Hey, y'all forgot about me?
Hell no, you didn't get no trip slip sign. Tanisha ain't going for that shit.
Man, she cool, man. Hand that shit over.
Man, cool my ass. That big wildebeest shoulder woman ain't finna whoop my ass because I'm babysitting you and getting you high.
Hey, dawg. If my eyes go red, y'all gonna tell me, right? I mean, Tanisha cool, but shit, she don't need to like no-no, you know? Hey, what the fuck? What the fuck going on?
Damn, they high as fuck. Look at them. Flame broiled and fried off that LD super strain. I told you it was some bomb.
Man, what's in this shit?
That's that paya.
Man, it looked like nobody there. Oh, shit, they having an out-of-body experience, dog.
Out-of-body experience, dog.
Man, the motherfuckers all right. Come on, get up, man. I need y'all to do something with me.
Lamar, them my motherfucking business partners.
Pooh, can you please watch the Sleeping Beauties while I take this dude out on the gangster shit refresher course?
They bet not, Earl, and I ain't about to clean shit up.
Get them some snacks for when they wake up, all right, dog?
Man, what the fuck y'all think this is? A hotel? Hell nah, bruh.
Hey, man, wait. What the fuck, Lamar? What the hell is in this weed, nigga?
Quality. Hey, they taking the motherfucking truck, man.
Well, let's go get the motherfucker in. Come on. Oh, hell no. This bitch done stopped at the motherfucking light. Come on.
Hey, better yet, let's jump on the back of this motherfucker and bust out on their ass when they get to where they going.
Nigga, are you fucking for real?
You like surprise parties, nigga.
Oh, fuck.
Come on.
Surprise, huh?
Yeah, nigga.
Man, more like a delivery service. Man, this fucking truck stink. Man, we gonna be faded out by the time we get to wherever the fuck we going, El Salvador or somewhere.
Look, I don't know about you, but I do this shit. I can handle mine. Matter of fact, I wanna fire one up right now.
Man, fire one up? So we just gonna take a short break in the middle of being shot at, huh?
You know what? You have really changed, man. You gotta relax, man. You gotta relax. You're too uptight, too high-strung. You know hypertension and high blood pressure is number one killer of black men nowadays? Quit being a negative Nancy, man. Smoke some of this weed. I got just a thing for you, man. I got this sativa-dominant LD Organics Original. Let me find this
sativa?
Shit.
Sativa? Man, sativa ain't what I need, dog. What I need is a new friend.
Oh, and some friend you been. You don't even support my horticultural creativity or endeavor. You don't do nothing
hey,
for me.
Hey, fools! Oh, we got company right in the back. Pull up on the side and light these punks up!
Ah, shit! Hey, nigga, grab your burner, nigga. Get your ass up and hold on to something. Okay, one,
three. Surprise, niggas!
Oh, shit!
Come on! Let's smoke these motherfuckers!
Damn, homie. Your truck don't look so good, dawg.
Nah, it's all right. Long as all the bud in there, we straight. We can get high.
Man, but I gotta get back home.
Come on, man. You got time for one blunt, man. It's on me, man. You don't want to pass this up. Let's jump back here and get high. Fuck! Fuck!
Damn. That's fucked up, man. Well, I guess we smoking later, man. Let's roll.
That's some bullshit!
Come in, dog. Have a seat, help yourself. But a word to the wise, man, go easy on that heavy shit. Take it from me, dog. I know. Oh, shit. Here we go again.
That's that LD Organics, nigga. That's that bomb.
Man, this shit fire.
Work like a charm every time, nigga. Come on, man.
Fuck. Hey, dog, so we just gonna leave them like that every time they pass out?
Look, man, getting faded out like that once is an accident. Now, you go back for seconds, it's kind of like a choice, man. They in a happy place.
Yeah, okay, but what the fuck we doing now?
Look, man, the SAs hit my supply the other day. Now, we going back and taking they shit out, nigga. Simple as that.
But why? We's legal. Ain't Popo supposed to handle shit like that?
Man, you sounding more and more like a sneeze IE's itch every day, man. The man, fuck wrong with you,
fuck
man?
Fuck you, dude.
When you started depending on the police to do anything for us, man? Now we gonna go in there and take these motherfuckers out and free this beautiful new industry from the shackles of gangsterism and corruption, man. We need that. It's a brand new dawn for the Leaf, man. I'm kind of like a superhero for cannabis, nigga. Kind of like Impotent Rage. You know the one that can't... You know who I'm talking about.
Yeah, man, enough of that bullshit.
You know what? When I'm on top, I won't forget the little people. I won't forget your bitch ass. Employee of the month. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, huh, homie? Man, I don't know what Benny did to that Emperor, but your ass cheap.
Nigga, maybe you should save that bike for Strawberry Ave on the Sundays with the rest of the senior citizens and let a real loke drive, nigga.
Yeah, that's funny as a motherfucker, but once I get it tuned, yeah, we gonna see.
Hey, what's up? Can a loke come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you, man. My kids up in there. I don't want your ass up in my house, nigga.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because your kids love me more than they love you. Maybe if you quit being so uptight and let Uncle Lamar give them some game, you'll have some harmony in your household. Nah, I just wanted to get in the hot tub, but now I don't even want to get in an old funky-ass cum bucket. Nigga, fuck around and get pink eye. Because you's a dirty-ass B-I-E-E's itch.
What? Once more into the breach.
Fucking right. Damn. Come on, nigga.
Fuck.
Check out the new ride, homie.
Man, what the fuck is this?
This is the new delivery van. The last one I filled it up with weed, right? Them fools tried to jack my shit. But this time, it ain't nothing in there to jack. Because I made it a weed.
You made this a weed.
Man, the whole thing is LD Organics patented marijuana bioplastic. You try to get up there and steal some shit out of there now? It ain't Nathan in there, baby.
Yeah, dog, but how the fuck you gonna put all of this shit in a blunt?
You know what? You are such a glasses half empty type of nigga these days, Franklin. Don't worry about that kind of stuff no more, man. This your boy Lamar, man. I got this. I'm out here innovating shit. I got a real big play with a genuine celebrity. You know, the type of motherfucker you like to be around these days since you all high-powered and bougie and like to feel special and important and shit and don't really give a fuck about your day ones who is running plays and taking fades and shooting at niggas and caring about you in these streets, caring about your emotional health and shit. You all crying, I'm holding your hair so you don't puke all over your auntie rug and shit. That was me, but you don't give a fuck about that kind of shit these days.
Man, fuck you.
Man, come on, Frank. Man, ride with your boy, man. I need you on this, man. Come on, man. You my nigga, man. Come on, man.
Well, who's the celebrity?
Ah,
Now you biting. Go on, get in there, man. Go on, get in. Don't worry about that, man. LD Organics got some seed money. A real certified investor, man. We gonna win.
This the spin knot.
Damn, all the way to the top?
Yeah, dog. Look, man, I don't need nobody fucking this deal up, F. You the only nigga I trust, man. I need you to go up there and keep an eye out for me, man. I'm trying to be a businessman. I gotta come off as professional.
Man, I don't know what the fuck your ass be up to, dawg. But I got you, all right, homie?
Hey, when we get back to the hood, vegan chitlins on me.
Man, fuck you, Lamar.
Lamar!
Jimmy! What's poppin', big dawg?
Hey, you remember my assistant, Marnie?
No, maybe on the phone, but what's happening, girl?
Great to meet you in person.
I got an assistant, too. His name is Franklin, but he has somewhere to be.
Shit I do for this motherfucker.
Yeah, well, let's get down to it.
Now, where they
do it. LD Organics. It is some business, my friend.
And you are a clever man. Very effing clever. I mean, once I saw the product, I had my people run the numbers. It's exactly what we've been looking for. You tithe, you thrive.
You got to speculate to articulate.
Well, once you sign the paperwork, it's all go. Hammer down. World domination.
Kiflum.
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 What the fuck?
We're gonna reach a new paradigm of freedom.
Kiflum.
Success and understanding. Bless the tools. Hey, can I show you something that's gonna blow your mind?
Hell motherfucking yeah!
Marnie, you ready?
Okay. Look at your van. This is where you are right now, stuck in the present. But with Jimmy on board... Whoa! You enter a world of limitless possibility.
You fucking with me, right?
Nothing's final. It also has to get signed off by marketing and go through legal, but what we end up with is gonna be pretty close.
Come on, man! I'm the LD and LD Organics. I am the brand. Without me, all you got is weed and some Epsilon alien-looking fake-ass lifeguard. Come on, look.
Hey.
That sounds objectionable.
Back it up there, buddy.
I mean, without my name recognition, this business is dead in the water. I mean...
Whose face do you think these kids want to see on the side of their bongs?
Hey, Lamar.
Lamar, I gotta holler at you real quick.
Hey, look. Jimmy, let me get a minute. Give me a minute, man. Let me handle this business. Big deal's going on.
I hope he's not an unsavable.
Kiflum.
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 Kif.
Man, what the fuck, F, man? I'm in the middle of this plate, man. What's happening?
Hey, man, what you think a vine with an asshole like that gonna do with your business?
Look, man, you either gotta eat shit from these people, or you gotta tell them what the fuck to stick in.
Man, why you trying to come at me like you my daddy or something, man? I don't even know that fool.
You can't have it all.
And why I can't have it all? I want it all, man. Big dog, big nuts, big dreams, man. Don't I deserve this shit after all the shit I've been through, nigga?
Shit, not really. Oh, shit, hold on. Hey, niggas, a whole bunch of Hispanic dudes coming your way.
The SA's here? They here?
Hey, I'ma cover you from up here, bro.
Hey, Jimmy, get your bitch ass out the way before you get your noodles blown, man. It's about to go down.
Accident.
God damn!
Oh shit, there's a van crashed out of here, man!
Hey, nigga, you all right?
I'm good. Good. Ooh, I'm real good.
Hey, get some water, man. They choking out here.
Hell yeah, man. That's some good shit. I am blazed. What's that van made of, bro?
That right there, my good man, that's LD Organics. The best marijuana company in Los Santos.
Holy shit!
Hey, look, this shit here, go to your nearest dispensary and get you some. Matter of fact, fuck that. We gonna dispensarize that shit ourselves. We going nationwide, baby. All you can smoke right now. Smoke mine, y'all.
Oh, free weed for everybody.
Get that motherfucking camera out, man. Let's make this shit go viral. Come on, smile. Smile, nigga. Back to back, back to back, back to back. Let's do a pin pose, pin pose.
Hey, LD Organics, we gonna make it live, we gonna make it big.
LD Organics. LD Organics.
LD Organics. LD Organics.
Hey, I got a roll, dawg.
Tanisha?
Yeah, you know, family shit.
Family for life, you already know. But hey, look, I told you this shit was gonna crack. Didn't I tell you it was gonna crack, nigga? Nigga, I'm a motherfucking marketing genius, nigga. I'm
all right, man.
Hey, Frank, I know you're doing your business. If you ever need an internship, though, you got a home at LD Organic. You talk to your secretary, nigga.
Hey, Lola.
What's up?
All right, shit. Let's see what's next.
Okay, let's do it.
Hey, Doc, what the fuck we doing? I'm bored as shit.
Hey, P, what's up? Hey, listen, man. All right.
Uh-huh.
I got this drum set over here. You down with it?
I'm super down. Let me try something out.
Let's see what happens.
You got the mics hot?
Mics are hot. That sounds good, Lo.
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
Look, man, I'ma head out. If you need anything else, man, holla at me.
I appreciate you.
All day,
man.
Thanks
a lot, man.
Lola, holla at you.
That sounds fantastic, Lo.
Cool.
Yeah, that sounds fantastic, Lo. I think we're gonna leave it at that for the night.
Cool.
I'm gonna take it home. I got something waiting for me.
Sounds good.
All right.
See you next time.
Thanks, Lo. All right.